A bitter biting bittern bit a better biting bittern and the better biting bittern bit the bitter biting bittern back. Said the bitter biting bittern to the better biting bittern I'm a bitter biting bittern bitten back.
A flea and a fly in a flue, were imprisoned. So what could they do?
Said the fly, let us flee.
Said the flea, let us fly.
So they flew through a flaw in the flue.
A fly and flea flew into a flue,
said the fly to the flea what shall we do?
Let us fly said the fly shall we flee so they flew through a flaw in the flue.
A gazillion gigantic grapes gushed gradually giving gophers gooey guts.
A maid named Lady Marmalade made mainly lard and lemonade.
M. Lady Lamely never made a well-named, labeled marmalade.
A noise annoys an oyster, but a noisy noise annoys an oyster more.
A rough-coated, dough-faced, thoughtful plowman strode through the streets of Scarborough, after falling into a slough, he coughed and hiccuped.
A skunk sat on a stump and thunk the stump stunk, but the stump thunk the skunk stunk.
A tree toad loved a she toad, who lived up in a tree. He was a three-toed tree toad, but a two-toed toad was she. The three-toed tree toad tried to win the two-toed she toad's heart, for the three-toed tree toad loved the ground that the two-toed tree toad trod. But the three-toed tree toad tried in vain. He couldn't please her whim. From her tree-toed bower, with her two-toed power, the she-toad vetoed him.
A tutor who tooted the flute tried to tutor two tutors to toot.
Said the two to the tutor, is it harder to toot or to tutor two tutors to toot?
A twister of twists once twisted a twist.
And the twist that he twisted was a three-twisted twist. Now in twisting this twist, if a twist should untwist, would the twist that untwisted untwist the twists?
A wooden worm wouldn't be worthy of worship but would he if he wondered and worried about what he would be worthy of if he wasn't wooden?
Amidst the mists and coldest frosts, with stoutest wrists and loudest boasts, he thrusts his fists against the posts, and still insists he sees the ghosts.
Aluminum, linoleum, molybdenum, aluminum, linoleum, molybdenum, aluminum, linoleum, molybdenum.
As he gobbled the cakes on his plate, the greedy ape said as he ate, the greener green grapes are, the keener keen apes are to gobble green grape cakes, they're great.